WRDE Coastal Connections, sponsored by Xfinity.
I'm Michael Sprouse. I'm at the sculpture that welcomes people to Bethany Beach.
The 24-foot tall totem pole has been a landmark since 1976. It was donated by Canadian artist Peter Wolf Toth. The original statue was destroyed by high winds in 1992. A second one was also taken down. The red cedar pole that's here now was put up 10 years later. For more, go to WRDE.com.